This is hell in a water glass.
Our three sons
this is hell in a water glass.
Division.
You want to go to hell? Here you go. I'm sending my dad to hell.
My
God. You want to go to hell?
I thought you loved me.
I'm not.
I thought you were you bought me a dishwasher. You
used to prove to hell.
Can I fill the rest of it up with Pepsi Cola?
You don't need a lot.
Pepsi Cola. Pepsi Cola will go along with that.
This is what feels like coming out of you too. Black tar. Okay. So let me tell you, I'm gonna give you my testimony of it, okay? This is my testimony. Alright. So my gut has been killing me for months. Like at nighttime it's like a burning fire and I can't sleep and it's just hurting so bad because of all the crappy food I ate in Europe. Okay? So
I just bought a bucket of Tums, why don't you do that?
So Mike gives me this in capsules, charcoal pills. In capsules last night, you gave me two. I feel reborn. Like my stomach hasn't hurt all day. That's the first time.
Yeah, but your whole urinary tract went crazy.
What's that?
Jeez.
What is that?
My stomach's fine, but I gotta go every 32 seconds.
What is that?
Thanks a lot.
All right, try it.
It's like those commercials that say, this is going to cure this, but the side effects include heart disease, gallbladder dysfunction, loss of a kidney.
All right, try it.
You have to get old diapers.
Well, I have to take a sip.
No,
don't put that on the counter.
Take it down.
What is it?
Take it down.
Mom, what is it?
What is this? It's dynamite.
Can I try?
It's gunpowder. Look at it. No, you don't know what gunpowder is.
Can I try it?
It's even staining the glass.
Just recall what you're drinking it over.
What is it?
It's a stain on inside the glass.
Right, so hurry up and drink it.
Oh.
Dad, you're going to be the average. Don't spit it out.
Don't spit it out.
It'll be black everywhere.
Yeah,
well, it's not.
It doesn't taste
bad.
All right. Go drink it. Watch. Smile, Grandpa.
You look like a poor kid from Morocco.
There you go. It doesn't come off.
To the store and buy another Pepsi.
I'll go buy you a six pack. If you drink that, I will.
She's going to tell you all the benefits of it after you drink it.
Well, I'm going to sink here for throwing up.
Mario, you can't have candy if you have that. So you choose. Man. It's either the donut or candy.
Well, at least it doesn't
for the
smell.
Movie.
No, it doesn't.
Doesn't smell.
It doesn't taste.
This came from Deirdre.
It's just me.
Why did you say Deirdre?
Well, she just said Deirdre.
Why
gave
you say
Deirdre?
Where did
I get
that
from? I can understand it if you said Michelle gave it to you. We got all kinds of junk up here that Michelle gave it to us.
You can't eat it in there. You have to eat it at the table. It doesn't taste like it. It tastes like chalk. Well, there's no flavor.
Oh my God.
Oh, wow, he's downing it. It's coming out of
his
mouth.
Here, no! Let's see your smile.
Take out your tongue. Yeah, what you've done all over your chin,
too. And it stays there.
Did you drink it?
You and me might be living in the bathroom.
At least when I go to the bathroom, I won't be racist. Everything is racist and it isn't black.
Yeah, get ready. Just until you're not fearful.
Hello!
So you're not fearful and screaming for mom.
What happened?
To my bowel movement. It's going to be like this. It's going to look like that. Oh, yeah.